craziness up there. I came home and wrote this song on this guitar.